Meetup.com is the world's largest community of local meetings. What does that mean? If you're somewhere and you want a local group of people meeting in person on anything from photography to SEO and traffic through to business, Meetup.com is the place to find them.
Today, I want to focus on their website with a little bit of a difference. This particular website is all about things you do offline. It's, from what I can tell, perhaps the largest global online network of meetings that people are having in person. These are actual real humans getting together in a real actual place, which is very weird for the online world. And I'm constantly amazed that people don't know about this insanely powerful tool. So let's have a little look about how this works. This is meetup.com, and as you can see, it's faults by knowing where I am and says, hey, listen, what are some meetups that are happening within 5 miles of Austin, Texas, where I happen to be located in the next little while? And all I need to do is pop in a keyword and it'll search for different events that are going on in an area of my choice. But let's just configure this a little bit to be more relevant. Let's say I wasn't in Austin, Texas. Let's say I was in New York. So I just type in New York, in this case, New York, US. There we go. And let's say I'm prepared to look within 10 miles of New York. Terrific. And let's say I'm interested in photography. Once I punch in photography, it starts to lay out for me all of the different photographer meetings in New York at the moment. And you can see, in this case, this is one called Learn Street Photography. Well, there are 2,300 odd people already doing this, and their next meetup is December 7. This one, Drawing the Light, Photography and Lighting Workshops, 1,500 people. Let me change the sorting from best match to most members. Look at this one. I wanted to do that, just not alone. That's a group, I guess. Let's have a look in the detail here, but it's 9,000 some people and they're meeting up, some of them tomorrow. So let's look at the detail. I'm going to right click, open that page in a new tab and just go to that tab. Well, here is the page for that group. Here you are. The mission of this group, exactly what the name implies. Good company, positive atmosphere to experience things that you would like to do more and in a group. And you can see there are 9,700 people in this thing and it's been reviewed 244 times. This is one of the most substantial groups I think I've ever seen. And they've got 9 events upcoming already booked and they've done 800 before, a very substantial event. Joining it, by the way, and joining Meetup is free. All you do is click there, it says join us, and they'll let you into their group. And it's as easy as saying then that you want to attend a meeting. In this case, you can see they're about to do a fun run. They've got 3 people attending. That's not a lot. Here is a free after work mixer/fashion show. 43 people going along to that, and so on and so forth. And over here on the right hand side, you can see some of the people who are actually showing up, the people that you'll get to meet if you turn up there. And you can see over here some other meetups these people are in. So it's as simple as finding a meetup and joining the meetup and attending an event. Why is that such a powerful thing? Well, it turns out that this is a great place to find new people, not just for social reasons, but for business reasons too. For example, what would happen if you wanted to learn a lot about internet marketing in the New York area? Let's type in SEO and see what happens. Well, there you have it. There are quite a few SEO groups in the New York area. Internet Marketers of New York, New York Internet Marketers, content strategy, and on and on and on and on and on it goes. Let's have a little look at this one. I'm right clicking. Let's look at this one. I'm right clicking. I'm just checking out some of these. Internet Marketers of New York, 1,700 odd people, 25 reviews, 50 past meetups. They talk about blogging and search engine ranking and all kinds of fun stuff like that. And you can see they have no upcoming events because it's the end of the year. But let's look at a recent meetup. Let me right click and have a look at this event. You can see they asked for $10 for beer and wine, and then they looked into all these different traffic things. You can see all the feedback from all these people who attended, and this is a list of all the people who attended that you can get in touch with. In this case, how many people showed up? Looks like 72 people attended. So if you want to get into a room with 72 expert in internet marketing in New York, this is how you can do it. But what if you're not in New York? Well, again, all you need to do is type in on that very front page where you happen to be and how far you're willing to travel, and whether it's SEO or maybe you want to join a writing group or talk with some authors. Here you are, the 912 Project, whatever that is, a screenwriters collective, and on it goes. Let's pick somewhere that isn't New York, though, somewhere that's a smaller town Let's talk about San Francisco, still a big town. Let's talk about Saratoga, which is a little town north of San Francisco, not a huge town. Even there you can see, look at this, Silicon Valley bloggers and writers, 763 people. There are so many people making use of this site to gather and share and connect in a community. It certainly doesn't have to be something business oriented. You can see here cars, paranormal activities, LGBT, I have no idea what that stands for, fashion, technology, science fiction, dating, movies and film. There are just so many different things in this massive online community. And here's the kicker. If you don't find something, for example, you wanted to do milk drinking, which I can't imagine. In this case, let's say that there's no real milk drinking group. You can, of course, start your own. You sign up, you pay, I think, an annual fee if you want to start a meetup. Otherwise, it's free. I think it's about $30, and you can run your own meetup of your own topic, bringing people to your meetups as you go. By the way, when you do that, Meetup is kind enough to send out emails to people in the local area saying, hey, a new group has started focusing on something that you've indicated you're interested in this case, milk drinking. Come along and see what it's like. So meetup.com, a massive resource. Let's just say one other really quick scenario. Let's say you're traveling. I showed up in Atlanta a couple of months ago when I was on a speaking gig. I was on a speaking tour and I had a couple of days free. Thought I might like to do something with art. So I just typed in art and you can see here I've got fashion, I've got photography, I've got movies. And I just picked one. I think in this case I picked something about painting, but here I am, arts and culture, joined the group and went to a meetup that very night. So it's a terrific social network. It's a terrific business network. It's just a great way to meet great people. I've had nothing but good results with meetup.com.